I do not know yet how many people participated in BBN this year. I know that in 2017, about 26 million Nigerians were glued to their television, participated in BBN. No, it's not a laughing matter. The point I'm making, if we have the same number of young people taking part in the affairs of our country, the situation will be different.
So it is this collective consciousness. Even when Uncle Femi came up here to talk about BBN, you know, BBN is a way to blame Nigerian youth. Oh, you are watching BBN. But who paid for it? Uncle Femi's friends. Who pays, who sponsors, on what platform is BBN? Is it the youth that own the platform? If BBN is not there, will they watch it? Don't blame us now. You don't give us library, you give us BBN. And you are complaining. We will leave it and carry gun. No? We will leave BBN. When we leave BBN now and carry gun, say your mind will come down. We are doing the one you give us. But the one way you give us, nightclub everywhere, hotel everywhere, you will still be complaining that we are fucking too much, we are dancing too much. Why are you building the hotel everywhere and the club everywhere? Is that what you expect? I mean, should we let your businesses crumble? I'm not understanding.